All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everybody else, the great moment that you've waited for, the one and only Elvis Presley.
Everything that I'll be gone, it's over.
you know by now, Elvis, everybody's tickled to death to have you home.
Thank you, sir.
But also, Elvis, we have with us Mississippi's first citizen, who's also tickled to have you home, the Honorable J.P. Coleman, the governor, and he has a special word for you now. May we bring him out?
Yes, sir.
Governor Coleman.
Hello, Governor. How are you?
Elvis, as the chief executive of...
Oh, have your attention. Excuse me, Governor.
As the chief executive of this great Magnolia State of ours, your native state, I'm delighted that I was selected by the people of Lee County to present you with a document here, which we hope you will keep in treasure, which I shall now read to you because it'll take only half a minute.
Okay.
The state of Mississippi takes pride in welcoming home on the occasion of the Mississippi-Alabama Fair, America's number one entertainer in the field of popular music, its own native son, Elvis Presley. It's the 26th of September, 1956, J.P. Coleman, Governor. Congratulations.
Thank you,
good work.
Coleman. Yes, sir, would you mind holding? Thank you.
Elvis, we'd like to bring it just a little bit closer to home, and we'd like to present to you a man, the mayor of our city, who has the key to present to you, Mayor
Thank
Ballard.
You. Thank you, sir.
It is certainly a distinct privilege for me to be here this afternoon to present this unique key of the city of Tupelo to you. We hope you will treasure it. The people of this community and of this city admire you and certainly are proud of you. We wish you for the future the most success that can come your way. We hope you will take this key and use it the best way you see fit.
Thank you, Mayor. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, very much.
Friends, we'd like to can we have your attention for just a second, ladies and gentlemen, please? Can we have your attention, please? Do a song, friends, that this is a sad song, and it's not only sad, it's plumb pitiful the way we do it. And this song, friends, was the backside of Heartbreak Hotel. On the record we had the very wonderful Joy Mayer singing with us, and we'd like to call him back out here to help us do this song called I Was the One with Joy Mayer. And I
you. I need you. And all that sort of stuff.
I both day and night. Never run with the horses, just choose me right. Never running in the streets, leave the lady alone. She knows a woman's place.
Was a song called Don't Be Cruel. Well, we all know Don't Be Cruel. So, we'd like to call out once again to Joy Nash, the man to help us do the song that we did on Mr. Ed Sullivan Show back in 1932. Don't Be Cruel. Thank you.
got a gun with a gas. I hear the call to Jim from the sock hard bar. The joint's really jumping, the cats are going wild. The music really so mad, they get it very hard. Rock and roll, gonna kick on my shoes, roll on my feet. Gee, I got my rock and roll, baby, pulling the steam. Shove a scooter out, shove a doodle rag, gonna rock and roll till the end. With the help of the very wonderful Jordan Ayers, love me tender.
As a great philosopher once said.